In a symbolic boost for an independent state, Palestinians have raised their flag at the headquarters of UNESCO, the UN cultural agency in Paris. Cheers rose alongside the red, black, white, and green flag Tuesday during a ceremony held in the rain. Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas was among those present. He will later meet with French President Nicolas Sarkozy.